Hi, we're going to cook chicken with asparagus and water chestnuts today. What we're going to use is fresh water chestnuts. Show you how to cut some of that up. You know, you just cut it like that. Or you can buy the canned good one, but they're not as good, not as sweet as the fresh one. Just like that. See? Just cut it like that. So that's the whole thing, right there. Okay, then you cut this to half, like that. Okay? Okay, that's over there. Then we're gonna cook some asparagus. First, you have to clean these. The way to do it, just break them a piece. You know, if they are just you're using most of them, but except the area, you can break them down so this is too old to eat. See, they cannot break it. See, that's the way they do it, like that. I think that's enough. Okay. Then we have to wash. Just soak them in there. Just wash it like that. Okay. Next thing, we have to marinate that chicken. Today we're going to using chicken strip, like little long pieces, the white meat, chicken breast, cut them in strip. In a long strip like that. We're going to use a little white pepper and salt. And sesame seed oil. And we'll use some egg white, just a little amount of egg white. Okay. And that's it, then you mix them good. Like that. Then you put some cornstarch to put the coating. And this will make that moist, mix the chicken more tender and moist. So they don't dry up that easy. See, like that? And put it cold, so you need a little bit. Okay. Okay, see? It kind of pretty even. So. Okay, then we put your oil into it. So this way we'll kind of loose, kind of easy to separate them when you're cooking them. See, they are kind of loose. Okay, then the chicken ready. So we're ready to cook the chicken. Put your soybean oil in. Okay. Wait until it's hot. Then you turn it down when it's hot enough. So you turn it down, so you put the meat in it. So you don't have to be real hurry. See, just spit them all over the wok. See, like that. And you turn up the medium heat. You see them kind of coming up. They are kind of sure. They are sure. if you cook them at home, make sure they don't turn it too hot, you know, the heat, because you cannot do it too fast, you know. So if you lower the heat, so you can take your time to kind of stir them until they are, see they are, you can tell by they are cooked. And the chicken, you have to make sure they cook, well done, see? Okay. I think it's well done right now, so you shook them out. Alright, then we gonna cook the asparagus right now. So we put the oil into it. We always cook the Chinese food with garlic and ginger at the beginning to add the spice, the seasoning to it. Be like that. And you put the cooking wine into it. Then some clear water or they only take about a minute, maybe a couple of minutes to cook. It's almost done. So we're gonna make a little gravy. We use a little water and starch in it. Cornstarch? Yeah. Okay, should I quickly mix it together like that? Okay, and now we're gonna put the we're gonna put some oyster sauce for the seasoning and some sugar, a teaspoon of sugar and some white pepper and sesame seed oil. And put it in there. And now we can put the chicken in it. Okay, like that. Then we're gonna put the sauce. Okay, that's about done. So we're gonna put that on the plate. Okay, that's a spaghetti with chicken and water chestnuts.